It was a mostly higher day in the livestock markets as we officially started a new month of trade. Front month December live cattle futures, though, 37 cents lower, settling at 185.92. The deferred contracts, though, all posting small gains. January feeder cattle futures saw pressure early on, but were able to finish the day $1.87 higher, settling at 243.20. That was nearly $4 off the low of the session. And over on the snout side, new intraday highs were made yet again, but futures finished closer to unchanged. At the close, the most actively traded December contract, 27 cents higher to 84.07. Yesterday's box beef report was weaker, and this morning it was more of the same. That report showed choice cuts down 25 cents to 317.35, and select cuts 22 cents lower to 285.15. The five-area average price for live steers reported Thursday afternoon came in at 189.79. That is mostly steady with what we've seen through the week. Thursday slaughter, that was reported at 121,000 head. That's 3,000 head less than last Thursday and 5,000 head less than the same day last year. That put the week-to-date total at 490,000. That's right in line with where we were last week, but a little bit below last year's 500,000. Economic data this morning, that was a miss. Nonfarm payrolls came in at just 12,000. That was well below the average estimate of 106,000 and last month's 223,000. The unemployment rate left unchanged at 4.1%.